I'd rather, I'd literally rather do any other heist than this. I'd rather go back and do the other fucking heist again than to do this shit.
I'd rather eat 6 year old mashed potatoes.
Lots of options on how to play this. That's, you choose.
Disgusting. That is like
just like this.
Not shit I've ever heard.
Just like this heist.
Time to mask up, yo.
Beckett wants for his client. There should be clues on the computer in the manager's office that'll make things easier. We already know that the painting shooting gallery redux is in exhibition room E1.
No idea, but it does have the little spectral thing.
Oh no, this is a different room. Alright, cool.
They've installed QR readers for the exhibition rooms.
That's the camera.
Scan the right code and the door will unlock. That machine can tell you which Uma Ledet painting is
right,
real.
So.
Don't lose it.
We'll open this one.
The fuck is that? Is that a drone?
Yo.
Did I just see that? Gotta check it out.
Oh, it's a camera. There's a guard over there too. Ah! No, these don't see the body. You still have a camera? You got a camera? You still have a camera? Oh, thank God.
Did I just see?
Yeah, all good here. Yeah,
somebody's looking at me at that.
I saw your lunchbox a minute ago.
I swear, I just saw something.
I see. Hey, you. Yeah, ah. That sounds reasonable.
Hello?
Okay,
yeah,
there.
All good, all good. Must have hit this button by accident or some shit. Everything's good as hell over here, man. Fine as a fucking fiddle. No problemos.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The motion detectors can't see you if you're standing still.
Is that whatever?
Hey, here's the manager's office.
Check the computer for leads.
Alright, dead body goes in the break room today.
So, alright, so I think we gotta find ways to disable the locking mechanisms too on everything.
Bruh.
Because I can't even go to look at the paintings for the very fact of the shit. What does it say the paintings are
in? I'm in.
Now remember where the paintings are.
Alright, Uma's in E4 and E7.
Okay. E4 and E7, and where's the other ones are at?
That's the one I see numbers for. Oh wait, Vicario's in E3, E6. Warehouse.
Does it still smell like cigars? Or has the stench of pretentiousness taken over?
There's a cleaning person coming around the door, around there.
Hopefully they don't go in the break room.
Hopefully.
Hopefully they don't loop back around too, because there's that other dead body.
Thank you. Break into the security room real quick.
Oh wait.
Let me keep these cameras off.
I'm ready to open E6.
I think this goddamn radio picked up some interference from outer space. You believe in aliens?
It'll release that interference from outer space.
I ain't hear that on my end.
Alright, so up top is roof access. Do I have to lockpick that door? Because if I do, I'm doing it now.
What, the roof access? You should.
Oh yeah, I have to lockpick it.
The fuck?
All right.
It's got lasers in it?
Yes, sir. Is there, like, an option to just turn this stuff off?
Once you kill the security guard, the cameras automatically go off.
I'm talking about these lasers.
I don't know how to do the lasers. You guys have to figure that one out.
Like... got us playing. A spy mission, like...
Yeah, yeah, okay. All good here. How about you? You good? In a comfy-ass chair you got over there? You should come down here for change, you fucking slacker.
Is that right? Never heard that before. Sounds off to me.
Yep. This just goes this way.
Oh, yeah.
There's still somebody down here.
Oh, we don't be,
which is annoying.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Yeah, I got a code now.
For the security bars. The controls for the ground floor security bars are in the gallery's main area. Look for a panel of some kind.
What? What do you want? Sorry about that. Need to stop mainlining caffeine.
Bro, this was obnoxious. Like, this level of stealth is uncalled for. No, we don't have to check this one. Yeah, it's the ones after this. This one just allows you to steal it. Now I gotta place the flare.
You dickheads are finished!
We outnumbered them for fuck's sake!
Thank you.
Alright, so these should be E3, E6. Disable these bars while you do that.
We outnumbered him, for fuck's sake. Move it. One of us. Your ass is mine.
Yep.
Mobile cover moving up.
Guess they ran out of cops. They're still around, so don't relax.
Alright, there we go. Disable the bar. I just opened E3.
Drop your fucking.
I can take it.
Whoa, that an E3? Was the one we got, that was the E3, right? Crazy, somehow we managed to overcomplicate this. Either that or they was playing us for a fool last time. I don't know, one of the two. Maybe we was playing ourselves.
You won't get past me!
For whatever reason, there are two versions of the PG mermaid painting. We want the original.
Nah, that's something different, but yeah, I've seen it.
Box of men and go for the kill.
Bruh. They threw that smoke in here, so now I gotta wait through that gas.
found it.
Come on.
Here it is.
Sheesh.
The cops are clearing out, but you know they'll be back. So stay sharp.
All right, so where we gotta go through the other side? Where's that one? All right, so you gotta find the one.
Where are you?
More cops on the way. They're in 30 seconds.
Let me get this ammo.
I think I found it.
Watch out! They're bringing in dozers! That's the right one.
Alright, found
it. The drive will only work once, so make sure you pick the real painting.
Is this one? All right. Finally. Took way longer than it should have been. Way longer than it should have been. I'd rather experience the war crime than to do the heist again. I'm ready to end that stream here right for today. Holy shit.